Hello, my friend.
Please, listen to me. The Archbishop Lazarus. He led us down here to find the lost prince. The bastard led us into a trap. Now everyone is dead. Killed by a demon he called the Butcher. Avenge us! Find this book.
The sanctity of this place has...
Fresh meat.
Nope. Rest well, Leoric.
Fresh meat.
Something for you I am making. Again, not kill Garbad. Live and give good. You'll take this as proof I keep word. Nothing yet. Almost done. Very powerful. Very strong. Live! Live! This too good for you.
I'm not impressed. What? I have no room.
You're cured.
I can't carry anymore. Sorry. I can't carry it.
abandon your foolish quest. All that awaits you is the wrath of my master. You are too late to save the child. Now you will join him in hell.
Madness ends here, betrayer.
The Soul Stone burns with hellfire as an eerie red glow blurs your vision. Fresh blood flows into your eyes, and you begin to hear the tormented whispers of the damned. You have done what you knew must be done. The essence of Diablo is contained, for now. You pray that you have become strong enough to contain the demon and keep him at bay. Although you have been fortified by your quest, you can still feel him, clawing his way up from the dark recesses of your soul. Fighting to retain control, your thoughts turn toward the ancient mystic lands of the Far East. Perhaps there, beyond the desolate wastes of Arranach, you will find an answer. Or perhaps, salvation.